Now we come to the part 5, 介词, preposition. 介词, to top something, the preposition. 在, 从, 向, 和. In SK4, we are going to touch a few type of the deep 介词 prepositions. The first one, to lead the time or lead the object, also derive the basis. 引出时间, 自, 自 from, 自, 自1978年以来, 中国发生了很大的变化. Since 1978, China have great changes, because since from the 1976, China began the open door policy until now, around 42 years already. 我们的航班准时自北京出发. Our flight is on time from departure from Beijing, from Beijing departure, 自北京出发. Leading the object, 对于, about, regarding, as far as something. 对于任何一种语言来说, 文字的出现都是十分重要的. For any language, 任何一种, any one kind of language, 对什么什么来说, regarding to. For any language, 文字的出现, the words, the writing characters, the appearance is very important. 对于美术和音乐, 他很有研究. Regarding the arts and the music, she researched a lot. She has a lot of research. 对于这个问题, 我们还得认真讨论. Regarding this problem, this question, we still need to have the serious discussion. We have to discuss this issue seriously. 关于, about. 我读了几本关于环境保护的书. I read a few books about the environment protection. 关于明天的考试, 学校做了具体的规定. About tomorrow's exam, the school have the detailed rules, has specific regulations, 规定, rules or regulation, 具体, detail. 这是一部关于战争的电影. This is a movie about the war. 替, for or on behalf of, 替, 你别替我担心, 我自己处理. You no need worry for me, on behalf of me, myself, handle it, deal it, I'll take care of it myself. 取得这么好的成绩, 大家都替你高兴, 替你感到高兴. To get such a good result, everyone is happy for you. 这是的one, 引出, 凭借, 依据, derive the basis. 根据, 根据, based on, according to. 学校根据学生中文水平分班. The school classifies the students or group the students according their Chinese level. 根据大家的意见, 我们修改了计划. Based on everyone's opinion, we modify the plan. 修改, change, revise the plan. 作为, 作为, 他作为教师, 代表参加了这次会议，教师代表 the representative of the teacher. As a representative of teacher, he attend this meeting. 作为学生，你应该按时完成作业。As student, you should finish your homework on time.